In other news, a nearly seven-hour SWAT standoff in TRC finally came to an end around midnight. The TRC Herald reports two police officers went to a home in the 1400 block of Copper Street just after 5 yesterday evening. This after they got a call that a man was inside threatening to shoot his wife. After refusing to come out for hours, the unidentified man finally surrendered peacefully. The woman was not hurt.